止まらぬ兄の怒り、新しい争いを
生み
続け、血を分けた妹たる私であれば、兄を倒す刃を生み出せます。人と会いません。共に暮らせる世のためなら、半身たる守護を失おうとも構いません。時を超え島れ人よ、兄を斬る定め、果たせるのはあなたのみです。
Kijk dan, die emmer op de kop, die wc-pot.
Ja, maar dat maakt niet uit. Dat maakt niet uit. Moet wel iets zitten, maakt niet uit. Dat kan wel wat hier. Ja,
possessed by Soya the Ear Spirit.
争いを望む強い憎しみが、まがまがしい容器となって火の元のすべてを覆いつつあります。手を打たねば、うつしおは終わりなき大間が時となり、人とあやかしが永遠に争い合うことになるでしょう。絶海の孤島、鬼ヶ城、勇気は各地より放たれているようです。牛久大竹丸に格子うるは、霊石の輝きを帯びた刃、
ソ
ハヤ丸のみ。若者よ、どうか大竹丸の破壊と暴虐から世を救ってください。
Godverdomme, die gast is heftig, jongen. Hij. Dat is die kerk waar hij er straks mee speelde. Veel blauw, hè? Dat is water dan, of niet?
I'm just a foreman. That's true, and you're bad luck. But you should have met me.
We are in a similar situation. What? Wouldn't you agree? So if I'm
on the other side, I've got 1800. Oh, double side so. Yeah.
Alright, my name's
Hopper. I'm E.T. The manager already told
me. Little Nick, sir.
You used to work for the Northern Security.
Yeah, I gave your life.
Oh, so.
It's a long story. Let's begin. You got so much jewelry. Why do you need to be a thief?
Very well, I think so. I steal from her, she tries to steal from me. Come with me. What do you say? You'll have a good life with me, you'll see.
You want me to steal? I refuse. And you must stop.
Then what are we going to do?
Since I'm an expert at Kung Fu, I will teach.
Let's get my thing understood. If they don't, we'll try my way. You have to follow me, because you can't just sit here and talk.
Agreed.
Kijk daar ook voor een zware rijfel die. Get the hell out of here.
Oh.
van 14 plus.
いらっしゃい。
Hey brother, it's not easy to be a teacher. You're not meant to win.
Try our luck out there.
What do you call luck's my bad luck? I wish I did a night.
she apologized.
What would you do if she isn't here? That's simple. You can let your sister marry me. If not, we'll pull down your chin till nothing's left.
All right. Let's see how far you get trying to do that. Go back and tell your master. As long as I'm here, the Four Seasons gym will stay standing.
Mr. Liu, we'll be back soon. Let's go. We come here looking for a job.
What are your qualifications?
He's saying that he doesn't know how to do anything, but we're both prepared to work.
You know nothing? What use can you be to me then?
We might have no qualifications, but you see, if you agree to let us stay, we can be quite as trainers. That's right. You see, I have a very strong body.
Miyagi banashi wa aru no?
Yeah, I got what you
call Gundam Kanda.
が足りぬのではないか? どれ? わしが…
Brother.
What's wrong with you?
Why are you so afraid of her? She's only a girl. Sister!
Brother!
Hey, damn it, how come it has to be her?
Let's start it. We're not that job now. Hey, come on.
Don't make any trouble. Some guy isn't that easy to fight.
I'm not afraid of you.
A fool! A fool? What are you doing there? You needn't hide. Come here, I'll introduce you to Miss Luke.
Yes, they're coming.
Okay.
Okay, now we're going to
come with you. Turn around, stop hiding!
So, fill the shop with more access.
I don't know, yes.
So, it's you.
What's wrong? You know these two? I've just hired them to be fighters' trainers here.
Oh, you've been better to be home with Mom.
Brother, it's my mistake. But I thought I'd met you before. I thought they were the two ruffians that I'd met yesterday. You said that you hired them as fighters' trainers.
That's right. They're both very strong and very fit. They're ideal for fighters' trainers.
And I'm in need of a bit of practice. I think I'll test them out. Who would have guessed that you could be as strong as our grand?
Yeah, Miss Lou.
Yeah, did you talk with me?
Talk. Why pretend you don't know Kung Fu? Has Kang Fu sent you to make trouble?
Miss Lou, you see, we don't have any money at all. We want to make a living.
Yeah. It's your friend.
If you're lying to me, I'll tear you into small pieces.
Yes.
Are
you sure?
Is it not allowed to eat a woman?
Oh, no.
Sister. All right. Now let's go inside and talk. We must deal with Kang Kwai.
Tell me
where our food has gone.